Hey guys, it's Alex. I'm here today not to do a makeup tutorial, but I just wanted to do a quick little haul with you guys. Packages from Nordstrom. And I forgot what I got, so I will just get into the first one. Okay, so I need new sunglasses, so I got a pair. I don't know what this is. I don't know how to say it. But these guys here. And comes in this really nice little case. I think these are only like 30 bucks. I don't know. Wow, this is really nice. Try them on for you. So yeah, I need a new pair of sunglasses. And so I grabbed a couple. So these pair here. Perfect. I love oversized sunglasses. They're just so cute and obnoxious and I love them. And I really am not gonna try to pronounce that name because I have no idea. Kirby, stop. So I think this is another pair of sunglasses. And open the package. This is just like the BP brand. I think they're, yeah, $14. Here, we'll see how they look. They're just regular ones. Regular matte black. Ooh, I really like these ones. 14 bucks. There's no point in spending a lot of money on sunglasses because there's just not. I spent money on those Key sunglasses. They're like $60. And every pair I've gotten from them have broke, so. My cheapy ones are the only thing I'm gonna go for. I bought this Too Cool for School Milky Mist spray for your face, coconut. Supposed to be hydrating. It was really cheap. Just comes like that. Let's try it. Oh wow. It has a really nice mist. And it smells delicious. Really fine. I like it. I'm excited about that. Okay, what else do we got in here? Also have some samples. I got the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair Eye Serum. I got the Clinique three-step, it's like cleanser, toner, and moisturizer. And last one is here. I think it's the, what is it? I don't know what it is. The Hourglass Ambient Light Correcting Primer. Alrighty. First box down. This big one's left. Never open boxes. So, I bought my first ever Hydro Flask! Yay! I'm so excited about this. This is just a 16 ounce wide mouth Hydro Flask. Pretty excited. Mint green. Got that. Oh, I've been dying to try this. This is from that Too Cool for School brand, the egg cream mask. It's supposed to be really hydrating, but I've heard that it's like really gooey and slippery, but It's supposed to be really nice. I also bought this little four-piece starter kit for the Bare Minerals. I've been using Bare Minerals. That's what I have all over my face right now. And I really like it. It's just an old set that I have, so I needed some new ones. So I ordered the color medium beige. It comes with a little brush, a mineral veil, and the foundation and primer. So I'm excited about that. And then it came with a free gift, which is in this bag here. And let's see what's inside of it. Okay, so I got another primer, Primetime Primer. If you can see it, there you go. That, and then we got the Skin Longevity Vital Power Infusion. I don't know what this is. I wonder if it's like a serum. Yeah, it's like a serum. It's a little sample of that there. And then we got a matte liquid lip red color. Excited to try it. It's a little itty bitty tiny little thing. And it looks very pretty. And that's it. Not too much, but just wanted to share with you guys, let you know. I enjoy watching hauls, so I figured I would try and do one for you guys and see if you guys liked it. If you did, I'm happy. If not, too bad. So that's about it. Hope you guys are doing well, and I'll see you next time. Bye.